So hey guys, it's DarkValence26 here, and today we're going to be playing some Minecraft Pocket Edition. I found a very interesting map, let's just say, on it. For some reason my crouching position keeps activating by itself for some reason, but this map, doesn't really have a name, really. I mean, I guess you could call it Rainbow Mazes, because that's what the name was when I got it. But, how to play, there are 10 challenges, challenging mazes, each with the color. Find the button in a shulker box and place it in the diamond, on the diamond block. Then click to go to the next level. Creator was Matt H44, so shout out to that guy, I guess. Search at MattH44 on mcpdl.com to find all of my content. So if you want to find more of this content, then you can go to that link right there. Okay? So, in the rules, play in peaceful and to play in survival mode. Let me check if those settings are good to go real quick. And then I will go, yes, difficulty peaceful. Personal game mode, survival. So, weird that I'm not going to be playing in adventure mode, but hey, let's start with the map, Rainbow Mazes. And if you guys know me, I hate mazes. But I guess we can try to do this. Hopefully it'll start out easy, and nope, this is definitely not going to... Okay, well, there's the diamond block, so... Wow, I just turned around myself around in a circle. This is why I hate mazes. Sorry. Okay, so this is... Wait. Found it. Now I just need to make my way back to the... Remember Christos. Sorry if I'm singing, guys. I just got back from church, and no, I'm the kind of person that just likes to sing, you know. Come on. There it is. Gotcha. Okay, place it on there. Click it. Boom. Red. Already making our way through this. Okay, guys. Okay. So, I guess we can go this way. I wish they gave us markers to be able to do this sort of thing. You know what I mean? Okay, I just made... Okay, wait. Found the shulker box with the button in it. I just need to find the diamond block. And there it is. Wow. This is actually pretty easy, guys. It's funny. Okay, I need to watch out for a diamond block. What is that noise? Oh, it's slime. I didn't even realize there was slime. Gosh, I hate this slime. Makes you slow. Okay, so there's the diamond block. I just need to find the actual shulker box here. And you remember, it's going to be green, so... Okay. This is really annoying, guys. This is really annoying. I hate mazes. Oh, this is the start of the level. Okay. Oh, there's the shulker box. Okay. Okay, let's just put this button where it needs to go and get out of here, shall we say. There we go. Boom. Purple. I think there's 10 levels in here. They're all different colors, so. Challenging levels, more like puny levels. Am I right, guys? Okay. So there's a diamond block. So there's a diamond block. I just need to find the actual shulker box that has a freaking button in it. There you are. Got you. Found you. Now let's head over back over this way and place it on the diamond block. Okay, yellow, this looks more like an orangish color, but hey, who am I to judge this guy's map? Am I right? Okay, there's the diamond block. Where is the shulker box? There you are. Gosh, sometimes these things are actually really, honestly, sometimes hard to spot. The diamond blocks, not so much, but orange, ooh, pumpkins. Ow! Seriously, that and magna blocks in here? Seriously. Seriously, game. Seriously. Magna blocks. Oh yeah, just hurt me for Christ's sakes. Okay. And I'm back at the beginning, right? Yep. Nothing over there. Remember Christ our Savior. There's the shulker box. Got it. Now I just need to find this dumb diamond block without dying. Key thing right here is to not die whatsoever. There's the... Seriously? So you never thought... I'm sorry, guys, about this, but, sorry about that. There we go. I'm sorry about this, guys. I didn't want to do this, but... Frickin' magnet block made me place... Made me place it, in the wrong spot, and then I can't break frickin' stone... button, so in return I have cheat in one. So where the heck are these buttons? I need a button, please. May I have a button? There we go. I mean, I don't need 64, but I mean, I appreciate the Okay, now let's go to settings. Go back to survival mode, guys. And let's actually go across here so that magnet block's not bothering me. Okay, now we're good. No more cheating from now on unless I absolutely need to. Like when I had to right there. Oh, almost walked right past that. Now... if you realize this is glass, which is kind of a mistake that people made, kind of. I think where there's a command block. Oh, no, the command block that I'm seeing is that. Okay, so dark blue. I don't even know what level I'm on. I don't even know if I'm close to done. But. So there's a diamond block right near spawn. Right near the beginning of the maze. Okay, nope. Where the heck is this freaking shulker box? Sometimes these freaking finding these shulker boxes is pretty hard. Because I'm all the way back to the beginning again. It's annoying. they purposely, like, didn't, there's the sugar box, okay, I was about to freaking say, or start yelling or something like that, because that was annoying, that I couldn't find a simple, here we go, dark green. Ooh, they added some leaves and gun. They added freaking slime blocks. Oh, my voice just cracked again. Guys, recently I've been going through some puberty, and I'm really hating it. Okay. Nope. Nowhere in there. There's the diamond block. White. Okay, there's the diamond block. Found it. Added snow in this level. Pretty smart. Okay, yeah, that's where it is. Okay, now I know where it is. Honestly, I think the white shulker box is the hardest to find, but right now, I mean, I found it pretty easily, but I'm just saying. Sorry if this is, like, making any of you dizzy, because it's doing the same for me right now. Thanks for playing, creator Matt H44. Again, I want to give a shout out to that guy for making this cool map. I mean, honestly, it was a pretty easy map. But, I mean, it doesn't hurt to give him a little credit. I mean, some of those things were pretty hard to find, the shulker boxes. And, I mean, yeah, it was pretty hard. So, I mean, guys, if you like this video, please comment down below. Give a like, subscribe for more content like this. I mean, recently I think I'm going to be using my YouTube account more better than actually using my YouTube account to make videos more and more. Especially with Minecraft, I think. If you liked this Minecraft video, and if you want more Minecraft, then just leave a comment down below, like this video, and just let me know that you want more of this. So, if you guys like the video, then please comment down below, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you, guys. Now, see you guys in the flash. And I'll see you guys in a flash.